Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rocker the 6, and today I am joined with Pulmerator, who's right behind me doing some dirty stuff with Cubeception.
I like to see anything!
And then there's a random person right here. But yeah, check out their channels. They are in the description below. This is episode 4 of our Minecraft Storytime series on play.darknesscraftmc.net. The IP is in the description below. Make sure you check it out if you guys want to have some fun in this epic prison world. And yeah, so what are we going to be talking about today, guys?
I don't remember. I'll be honest with you. I think we were going to have, we were going to talk about going up to the Hollywood sign.
This is like yeah, someone rescued us. And
you could just call me Superman at this point.
Superman!
That's me!
So how does it, we want to go about this? Should we talk about how we got up to, I'm fucking trapped entirely now.
Yeah, I'll get you out, kid. You fell in
the
hole.
Wait, no, I'm the superhero here. Where are you?
No. Save me, Superman!
Just reset.
The Mother Lord, save me.
I did not switch my mind.
Okay, so a little backstory. We went to LA about a week or two ago, and it was me, Kib, then Yoshi jumped on, then Jordan jumped on, then Noah Craft and Paul Later jumped on.
I jump on every idea stealer.
I'm so glad you guys came, man. We should have hung out more, though, Pomerator. What the
I
heck?
I know. It was just kind of like crazy. It's like,
Where were you, man?
It was also busy. It was like Universal.
Yeah.
You did save our lives. Though,
we did. So.
That's all that matters.
About the life saving story, if you didn't check out one of the past story times, a little bit of a idea of what happened. So we wanted to go to the Hollywood sign, which apparently isn't really an attraction. It's just a sign.
It's an attraction for us. I loved it.
It was a neighborhood filled with rich millionaires.
Yeah, you guys should have came up there, dude. There was,
I know,
like,
we wanted to.
You were really trying to.
You could see
to.
It, though. Like, you were right in the area to see it.
We saw it, but we wanted to, like, touch it, you know? Like,
oh, you can't.
That's what I want to do, too. I told them.
You can't touch the sign?
It's impossible to get there. It's like, it's.
No. This is how it is. You totally could have went up there, but
there's
two vaginas.
There is a fence. No, this is Kim. He's like, screw it. Let's go. There's a sign that says, no trespassing. There's cameras and a voice.
There was no cameras, nor was
there.
All I'm hearing is a challenge at this point. That's all.
It's a challenge for my illegal Canadian friend who cannot go there.
I'm not illegal.
You're right. Kim is totally not illegal.
Shut your whore mouth.
So worst case scenario, YOLO. What's the worst that can happen? I'll just get deported.
Exactly. You'll be like Justin Bieber. You'll be like sitting deported.
I got deported.
I think that they're trying to. He's got a petition.
Yeah.
Let's be honest here. Are they gonna deport?
Dude, they got 100,000 signatures. I don't know.
The Congress has to look at it now that it got 100,000 signatures. But
it won't happen for months.
Yeah, and they won't even like. Are they really gonna be like, oh, Justin Bieber?
Well, I don't care if they do or not. I just think it'd be hilarious to hear Obama
Justin
like
Bieber
reply.
Deported.
No, it's not Obama. It's one of the congressmen, but hear him apply about Justin Bieber.
They make Obama veto it.
Justin Bieber officially deported back to Canada. For
Obama gets impeached because he vetoes that. That'd be hilarious. I wanted to give the kid a chance. You people.
To be fair, if that did happen, it would probably be his daughters forcing his hand.
Yeah. Oh yeah, they'd be like, nah, you gotta save
Bieber.
Oh, I found iron! There's iron in here?
Those are like secrets. Those are like little baby secrets that you find.
Just little hidden iron. Also, another cool thing is you can like go onto the other side. Like, it's weird, but it's really cool at the same
time.
How do
you do it?
You gotta go right under the bridge. Because it's like only the bridge part is protected. You can mine right underneath. And you can also place random stuff down too. It's pretty neat.
Yes, this server is just so good.
It's just the best. Wait, where are you?
I'm right behind you walking around. Dude.
No, Palmer. He's like disappeared.
Dude, I'm just mining away, man. I found another piece of iron. I am swag.
Oh, you're
I
in
was on
very,
fire!
I'm trying to see where I'm just gonna dig straight down.
No.
But yeah, Palmer, what did you do while you was in the Los Angeles?
Okay, well, I think we should finish up the story on
what
happened. So,
you saved us.
You're giving the plot away.
We didn't, okay, we did got to finish what really happened to us, then Pomerator will tell his side of the story. So what happened with us is we decided we were going to go up to the Hollywood sign, and by the time we got to the top of the sign, it was pretty much nighttime, it was getting dark, it was amazing, we took pictures, blah, 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 blah. We got to the top, and there was a really nice area with houses, and that's when we realized, holy hell, we don't have service, so we cannot get down, And by the time we finally got service, it was a lot later. I vlogged all this too. Go check it out. Who's your sponsor?
Shameless plug.
We managed to actually call Palmer or Noah. I forget who that we called.
Yoshi texted.
Yeah, he texted
Noah. I don't know how the British guy with a British film was able to contact.
Well, sometimes if you're trying to call someone, it's more.
That's
yeah.
true. Yeah,
we were using Uber, which is like internet only, so that was dead. And. Yeah. Yeah, only time when Uber fails.
Uber.
There's no internet.
So what happened, Palmer, when we called you?
All right, so you called us, right? And we were headed to the airport. We had figured that we were going to do dinner, because we had just got back from San Diego, because we went there today to, like, meet Gunners and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
And do a photo shoot and stuff like that. So,
Woo!
Sexy baby! All right, no, but so we were going there to, we were coming back that day, and so we knew we weren't going to get back till late. I think it was about 5 o'clock. And we were going to go to dinner with you guys. But we were also going to go with dinner with Mitch and Husky and Jason, because they were all still there. All the other guys had left. So we got back too late. They had already went out to eat. So we're like, all right, well, we still got these guys. We still got Kib, Yoshi, and Andrew. So we're like, yeah, we'll go out, party, and eat pizza probably. So we got in a cab. We went to the center of LA. They're like, oh, well, we'll meet you in the center of like the LA
yeah,
strip.
Yeah, Hollywood Boulevard. Yeah,
Spot
yeah.
Boulevard.
Yeah.
And so we're like, we'll meet you there. We're like, all right. And then so we're
hours later.
We're waiting. And we're like, where are they? So we're like texting them, because their texts weren't going through like easily. So they're like, sorry, we're waiting for the Uber. We think one's coming.
Like, we were honestly,
an hour later, nothing.
We were looking at you technically, but you should have just walked the little men like, oh, they're up there next to that sign on the mountain.
You were like 3 miles away. So we were
on the mountain.
You were. So they were like up there. They tried to text us, and we're like trying to figure out. We're getting starving. We hadn't eaten breakfast because we were on the train. We were like saving up room. This big feast we were gonna have to like say bye before we head to the airport.
Goodbye. And
so we go there, and we're like, all right, well, maybe we'll just go get them. So we jumped in another cab. We're like, where are you? We're like, we wait a little bit, and they reply, I don't know. I'm like, is there a house or something? So they reply to me with the house number. And so we're like, all right, we told this guy to go to the house number. So we're weaving the Hollywood Hills and like all these $100 houses and like the freaking windiest, hilliest
roads.
Yeah,
we were really out there.
We were in the freaking mountains.
Lights, no like house lights or anything, like, not house lights, but street lamps or anything like that. So we're like searching through all this stuff, and we get to the house. We're like, and the guy's like, well, this is where the thing is. This is where the address is. We're like, where the hell are they? We're looking around for like a good like 20 seconds, and we see like four figures? There's three
in
guys.
In the night, lie.
Lie there. There's like three guys, and we see them just sitting there with their hoodies up. We're like, all right, that's probably the bums we're looking for.
Tell us that.
And so keep in mind, so now there's two of us in the car, me and Noah, and we have... You guys had four people somehow. Didn't you?
No. It was me, Kib, and
Yoshi.
No, the taxi driver. You're forgetting about him. That's why.
One, two, three. Oh, yeah. Okay, so the taxi driver. So it's me, the taxi driver, and Noah. And then we got three more guys to bring in. And it's a five-person cab. So, of course, I tell Andrew he's taking my lap, or he's getting the hell out. So he sets up my lap. The back seat, and we go. We drive. We're like,
I specifically remember Palm Raider saying, "I dibs to Andrew."
I literally sharted in my pants. Though. That's only because he didn't want Yoshi's, you know, bony, weird British
at
butt,
that
and also Kib is just too big.
At that moment, Andrew was fearing for his life and his.
Oh yeah, I thought you were gonna rape me at that point. I didn't know you well enough. You scared me a little bit. I thought you molested me back in Minecon. I was. Not
was really
able to
strong,
remember.
Apparently, because you don't remember it. So
I don't remember much of what happened that night, but I was told.
I drugged you.
You did 30 things to me.
Oh my god! But yeah, so we get in the taxi. We drive to Hollywood Boulevard. Hollywood Boulevard? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Hollywood Boulevard. And we're like, well, crap. Our flight leaves in an hour, so we can't wait. It was probably an hour and a half because it took 45 minutes to get there. So we were like, oh crap, we can't eat with you guys. You guys messed up. And we went and ate at the airport, Dunkin' Donuts, which actually, Noah's card met the limits. My card was falsely charged by the... this is just a funny story on its own. It wasn't supposed to be my card that was charged to the hotel, but it was, so I wasn't planning on it. So I had $35, $135 on it. And if I go under 100, then it's a fine. And it's like a big fine, like $6. So I didn't want to do that. So I had $135. We go to pay the taxi driver and the and I had $50 in my wallet. So I had about $70. So Noah goes to pay the taxi driver and his card has reached its max because he's just been buying so many Ubers and stuff for everyone. So we're like, all right, crap. All right. I have $50 here. It was a $100 taxi fare. And so I'm like $50, and I'm like, well, no, see if you can pay that extra $50, see if it fares. And so I did. So that worked for him. So he was just gambling at this point. He had no idea how much money was when his thing. So he's like, all right, so I know I don't have 100, and now I know I have less than 50, but that's okay. I can buy food. So we went in. He bought like a soda. So
how many Dunkin' Donuts can we get for $3.75? That is
exactly. So then I found out that somehow I bought something, and I realized I only had $7 left in my account. It's 100, 107, and so I used that $7 to buy something that it was like a junior Big Mac and like a fries or something like that.
Oh my God.
And I think I ended up with 2 cents because I had to borrow a quarter from Noah.
Oh my
and
God.
102 cents.
What?
Going under. And I did it though. I got home. The money was returned to me that it was supposed to be, and so now I have money again.
That's not fucking win.
That's money to send.
That is a win. That is an epic.
This
win.
Is a good story time.
Isn't it good?
It was good,
wow.
But we have hit our time of times stuff. But yeah, we hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, the IP is play.darknesscraftmc.net. Make sure to check out Paul Morator, our guest of the day, and Conception. They're all in the description below. And yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, letting us know your crazy story. And we will talk to you guys later.
Bye.